We're hooked up.
Let's go!
Yes! Woo!
Not horrible.
All right, so we both made it now. This is Renee, my cousin.
What's up?
She drove 22 and a half hours.
22, don't forget the half.
Don't forget the half from North Carolina.
South Carolina.
South Carolina.
Yeah.
I messed it up earlier. Probably got it wrong. But anyway, she has to shoot her bow because apparently it was off, but it doesn't look that off. Anyway, we both got showered up with some scent eliminating soap. Trying to be as scent-free as possible. So hopefully the big bear doesn't spook, which it won't. I mean, it's gonna work out perfect.
The wind is perfect.
Yeah, we're gonna sit there. It's gonna come in perfect. Boom, done. Game over.
Done deal.
Just pretend like the camera's not even here. It's not even here.
not in front of me, obviously. But, and I didn't hear death mode, but man, we reviewed the footage and it looks like an excellent shot. Right now we're waiting on Sheldon to get here. So he can look at it, give us more advice. The first day, I'm talking about the first day. I literally drove here today, got here at, what time was it?
11. 10, right around 10:30, 11, something like that. Yeah.
11 o'clock, showered, shot my bow, got on the truck in the four-wheeler. Came out to the stand, sat here for, what time is it? I don't even
know. It's five something.
Five.
Somewhere around 5 o'clock.
We probably got out here at 2. No.
We got out here at 12:30.
12:30?
Yeah.
So, within the first 4.5 hours, I had an emotional moment there for a second. I don't know if you got that, but
wow.
That's been 12 years in the making right there. And I just shot my first bear. I am so stoked. I don't even know what to say anymore. I really don't. I just want to get on the ground. We have to wait on Sheldon. That's torture. My arrow is literally laying right there. You can see it.
Yes! Oh, he just death moaned.
Dude!
Yeah.
Dude! Oh, that's a bee! He just death moaned!
He just died!
He just died! He's like right in there somewhere, he's not. Oh!
He probably crossed the four-wheeler trail. Sheldon coming too.
That's perfect timing. I don't know. I don't know if he's the big one.
No, I'm
pretty sure he's not.
I'm 90% sure he's not the big one.
He's not the big one, but he's my big one. Dude, I'm happy. Oh my goodness.
As soon as that guy walked in, I was like, things are going to happen, and I shot him. So
I was literally standing up there waiting on you to reply, and I was looking down like this at you, at the phone, waiting for you to reply to see if when I said it was a big one. And when you said, I'm not 100% sure, but it's a nice bear, I said, that's my bear.
But I will show you, I got the most epic.
Are you serious?
Footage, video, or not video, but photo from.
Can you see the shot?
Oh, yes.
Look. That, and I have this thing set on every 3 minutes.
So, that is so hard.
So, every 3 minutes, and that.
So,
that,
you knew.
As soon as I saw that, I showed this to Kathy. And I said, this is the arrow going through that bear.
Darn right. That was so cool. Dude.
So it was a death moan?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, 100% it was.
He's right down there.
Come here. Look. There's your arrow.
Are you serious? It was a pass-through?
What?
It was a pass-through.
Her arrow's stuck in the wood.
There you go. Bleeding.
Oh, look at that.
You drove right by it.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Crazy.
He can't be in there. Not that far.
Not far, huh? There he is. There he is. There he is. Wow.
Oh,
take a moment.
Oh, man.
Thank you, buddy.
You know how long you sat the last time you were up here?
Yes, I do.
What was that 8 years ago?
Something like that. You heard me. You saw me freak out there the first hour that we were sitting here.
Yes, I told you to calm down. Oh yeah. There you go. I told you to calm down, right?
I had PTSD.
Right? Isn't that what I told you to
you
calm
did.
Down?
You did.
After 1 hour, or 2 hours, she's like freaking out that the wind is all wrong. They ain't gonna see anything. I said, calm down. There's lots of daytime left.
Yeah.
That's what I told her. She was freaking out.
I had severe PTSD.
But I said, the first bear that came in last night was at 4:15.
Not bad there.
No.
Yeah. That was fun.
This is your...
I should have waited to, you know, get the full experience.
So
another day.
So you...
Successful extraction.
Yeah.
My hands are just
gnarly.
Yeah, I couldn't ask for better footage, honestly.
It's gonna be a long time till you top this day.
5 more years. Is he swinging yet?
He is.
Oh yeah. Is there any weight on the ground, do you think?
No.
No?
The hide here, this is fat.
All of that's fat, yeah.